The Division of Urogynecology and Reconstructive Surgery consists of three surgeons, and we treat women with pelvic floor disorders. These include urinary and fecal incontinence, pelvic organ prolapse, recurrent urinary tract infections, and sexual dysfunction. These are common and debilitating disorders that have a huge impact on the quality of life. One in four women in the United States have at least one of these conditions.
How's it going? What are you working on?
Here at the University of Colorado, our division's research focuses on understanding why women develop these conditions. We have a collaborative team of surgeon scientists, basic scientists, and biomechanical engineers who work together to address these complex issues. We are looking at the risk factors for pelvic floor disorders, which include aging, menopause, vaginal delivery, obesity, and smoking, and the way they affect development of these disorders. The pelvic organs are supported by ligaments that hold them in place. And when they fail, women develop prolapse and incontinence. We have identified inflammatory markers that suggest that chronic inflammation may be affecting the integrity of the pelvic ligaments, and that diet and lifestyle habits may play a role in their prevention. We are also working with the CU Innovation Spark Program, which advances bench-to-bedside biomedical discoveries. We are working to develop a novel preventative and treatment option for women who suffer with recurrent urinary tract infections. We have also done clinical studies investigating the relationship between the nerves in the genital region and female sexual function. We have shown that aging, menopause, and childbirth affect nerve function, and that women with sexual dysfunction have altered nerve sensation. We have also shown that using a genital stimulatory device can actually improve the genital nerve function, and sexual satisfaction for women. Our division is excited about the advances we have achieved in understanding causes of pelvic floor disorders. We look forward to continued discoveries so we can help improve the quality of life for the millions of women who suffer from pelvic floor disorders worldwide.